Hello and good morning, guys. It actually is still morning. It's technically.
It's a little after 11.
And I'm getting ready to go donate some dresses. Where it's the week of Easter, I figured there might be some ladies who need a dress for Easter. So I'm going to go and donate this bin, I guess, of dresses. Try to help some ladies out if they need it. And then I have a gift card. It's not really a gift card. It's a promotional card from Chick-fil-A. And I can get a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich meal for free or a Chick-fil-A nuggets meal. A drug rep gave David this at work, and he left it for moi. So I'm going to go and get me some Chick-fil-A for lunch. And yeah, I just need to change out of my pajama pants and put on my actual pants before I go out in public. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my clothes changed. Get out.
But last night I dreamed about the washing machine. I keep on giving, but I can't stop living. A woman needs a little something of her own.
It is a beautiful day, guys. Y'all know this song?
Looking at you through a misty moonlight, Katie did swing like a symphony. Chords swing, swing like a Tennessee lullaby. Melody blowing through a willow tree. If you leave me now, you'll take away the biggest part of me.
How many of you think of Sex and the City?
Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. Looking at me. Look at that, look at how they're looking at me. Eyes all sticky like honey on bees. Look at that, look at how they're looking at me. Maybe you wanna give me kisses sweet.
72 degrees, guys.
Her eyes were blue, her hair was long, 64, she was born in Berlin. I'm your moonman, that's what I am. I'm here to do whatever I can.
Like I told you, any damsel that's in distress, be out of that dress when she meets your man.
Laughing like children, living like lovers. Like thunder, thunder the colors. I guess that's why they call it the blues. She said, I'm married, money. I'm used to wearing pearls. But I've always dreamed of being just a good old boy's girl. Crystal candlelights to live a dream. And partner, there's a tiger in these tight jeans. And I know I held more woman than most eyes have ever seen. That night I knew a lady wearing tight fitting jeans.
Talk of the time, it's moaning.
Turn your love around. Don't you turn me down.
In traffic, yo.
I winked my eyes, got into the ride, went to a club with Calvin. Introduced myself as low, she said, you're a liar. I took her to the hotel, she said, you're the king. So be my queen, if you know what I mean. Let's do the wild.
I need somebody.
Somebody.
Rolling down the backwoods, Tennessee byway. One arm on the wheel, holding my lover. With the other, a sweet, soft, southern thrill.
Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about it. Making love in the green grass. Behind the stage, I'm with you, my bride, girl.
Sexy and you rockin', and you sexy and I'm watching. You sexy girl, you rockin'.
It's like, hey baby, don't see me rolling my eyes. They're buzzing around me like flies. They got one thing I'm loving.
John Ford Coley ring a bell? If it doesn't, you need to hear them. Home, guys, it is 5 till 3. Sorry, the sun had a glare on the clock there. I went to Sally's and got me some more color for next time because the Wella Color Charm products are buy 3, get 1 free. So I figured it was just a good time to get my color for next time. This time, I had used the 8N, which is a neutral or natural, whatever the N stands for, which is not really ash and not really golden. It's a middle of the road color. I should have just went ahead and used ash because I've battled with it looking warm this whole time. Like, it's warmer than I really wanted it to be. So, this time I got 8 ash, and that's what I'll use the next time that I bleach. I just went ahead and got it so I'd have it on hand. And I needed more developer for my bleach next time. I've got a big old bottle of the 20, and that's what I'll use for the color and for toner. But I needed a bottle of 30 for the actual bleaching session. And then I went ahead and got more toner. My battery died. But I'm going to tone my hair either today or tomorrow. Probably today. Who am I kidding? Because it's just the slightest bit warm. I really, really like the color of it. I just want it to be a little bit more cool toned. You know, a little bit more ashy. So I got this Pale Ash Blonde T14. I used T18 last time. Going for the T14 this time. Hopefully it will make a bigger difference. And then for next time when I color my hair, bleach it and color it, I got this to go in the actual color. I have Olaplex still left, and that's what I'll use when I bleach. But when I go in with color after the bleach, I figured I would use the Sally's version of Olaplex. There's a step 1 and step 2. You use them the same exact way that you use Olaplex. And I just figured for color, which is not as damaging to the hair, I could probably get away with that. And then just focus the Olaplex on bleaching. My makeup is totally wore off on my nose from my sunglasses. Please don't look at it. But, guys, I got another package from a subscriber today. I don't think she wants her name mentioned in my video, so I'm not going to. But
This is the box everything came in. I cannot wait to use this. Hair masks are my jam right now. This is my amazing Restore and Shine Secret Deep Penetrating Recovery Mask. Mm-hmm. Cannot wait to use this. Might even do it today. And then she sent me this Invisible Dry Shampoo by Rusk. I love Rusk. Helps maintain color longer. Instantly leaves hair looking and feeling clean and fresh between shampoos. Absorbs excess oil. It's invisible. Has UV protection for your hair. And it says to spray at roots and all over to absorb oil and odor. Wait a minute and work through hair. So cannot wait to try that. She also sent me the It's a 10 Miracle Dry Shampoo and Conditioner in one. And this one refreshes hair's fragrance, absorbs excess oil, creates slip, adds shine and body, conditions the hair shaft, keratin enriched, lightweight formula, improves hair texture, no water needed, and use with or without heat. So it just says to hold the can 8 to 12 inches away from your head and apply spray lightly and evenly onto dry hair. It's a 10 is one of my very favorite hair brands, so I cannot wait to try that. And then she sent me these. How sweet. Body and Paw Pet Wipes for dogs and cats with orange oil. So, heck yes, I'll use these, honey. John Paw is the co-founder of Paw Mitchell. Piper, you've got Paw Mitchell wipes. Yes.
You know who you are. Thank you so much for that. That is so sweet. Baby girl gonna be smelling all fancy up in here, right? So I think what I am gonna do, and that's still sealed. I was gonna see if I could smell the orange oil. See how good it smells. I'm gonna pop that open. Wipe my girls down. Okay. Piper, you're gonna smell amazing. You're gonna smell amazing. She needs one right now. I'm going to wipe her tear marks where she's been a little agitated today. She's so much better, guys. So much better. But I left today and it gave her some anxiety.
Her eating? Her's eating?
Yes. Let's wipe face. I'm going to wipe her off, honey. And then I'm probably going to go ahead and just comb my hair. Why not? All righty, guys. So I did my toner, the T14 by Wella. And now I have on my protein mask that my friend sent me. And guys, this stuff, I can already tell you, is bomb. First of all, let me turn on the light so you can see me. Daylight enough, you should still be able to see me, but, okay. This mask smells like perfume. It is thick as glue, almost. Very, very, very thick. The minute it touches your hair, you can tell this is going to be doing some wonderful things. Guys, this is wonderful. And it says here on the back for directions, on damp hair after shampooing, apply a generous amount to cover each strand of hair, comb through, concentrating on the ends, leave on for 5 minutes, and then rinse thoroughly with warm water, style as usual. For salon use, so this is a salon product, apply a generous amount from root to ends after shampooing, apply steam or heat for 10 to 15 minutes, and then rinse thoroughly with warm water and style as usual. She is a cosmetologist, but she's so daggone good. I will tell you, when I first started my hair coloring venture, you know, I bleached, I colored with the 8N, which looking back, I know now I should have used 8A. I should have went in with the ash. Because when you lighten really, really dark hair, almost black hair, you go through a really warm phase. And by warm, I mean orange, red, you know? And to combat that, I think I would have been just fine had I originally just went in with 8A instead of 8N. And so when I did my hair this first time, I bleached, I colored with 8N, and then I toned with Wella T18. Guys, the Wella T18 didn't do hardly anything for my hair, like nothing. And I think that's simply because my hair was too dark for it to work. Hang on.
So good. Do y'all like my mug? I love anything with an E on it. This is like my favorite monogram mug I've ever seen. Anywho. Got that from Hobby Lobby, sister. Girls, you want to go out? Come on, let's go. She's afraid to leave mom. Yeah. She's afraid to leave mom. Yeah. Come on. Let's go out in the yard. We just had our grass mowed today. Our lawn guy came. So, well, if y'all don't want to go run in the yard, look how pretty the grass looks. It just got mowed. Don't want to go play? Don't want to go play? Yeah. All right. And I've probably got enough footage from vlogging today. I can probably do another vlog. I'll have to see. I'm going to go upload my footage and see, honey, while my protein mask does its thing on my hair while I drink my coffee. All right, guys. So my hair is toned and my mask is over. Eating a piece of chicken. I get a lot of people messaging me about my sunglasses. So just in case you're wondering, the ones I had on today, these are the sunglass spot version of the Porsche aviators. I should probably buy the Porsche aviators because I drive a Porsche, right? But no, honey, you girls got the, I think those were the $9.95 ones. I'm not for sure. But Kris Jenner wears these all the time. If I can find a picture of her in them, I'll stick it beside this. But they are made identical to Kris Jenner's. So why pay for expensive sunglasses when you can get a version of them that are so affordable and identical, right? I'm so glad I found Sunglass Spot, and I'm so glad I turned so many of you onto it because it's like the best thing ever. So anyways, guys, it's 8:30. I uploaded my footage a while ago. I've got over 30 minutes now, already, before I even put this segment on, to edit and upload. So I'm going to do a vlog from today. It's 8:30 p.m. I can tell you what the rest of my night looks like. Honey, I'm watching the three-night series of Casey Anthony. Have y'all seen that on TV? You know, David has several properties in Orlando, and we go every year. And it just so happens, I was in Orlando the week that trial ended. And I went by the Anthony home, and I went by the area where Kaylee was found. It was so pitiful. Oh, there was like several things out there, like a cross that someone had made and lots of like balloons and stuffed animals and signs. I've always had an interest in the case, and so I'm loving this three-night special. And that's how my night is ending, guys. Already got the trash took out. Look how dark it is already. But I got our trash took out. Got my girls. Already had dinner. So I'm going to go wash my face and put on my different gel and my eye cream. And I'm going to get a couple popsicles and wait for my show to come on. Probably go upstairs and edit and upload this vlog if I can. But guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, for watching my vlogs and commenting. I read all of them. It's easier for me to like respond to you in the vlog than to go in and type to everybody. But I read all your comments. I love you guys. And I will see you tomorrow. I'm gonna finish my piece of chicken here. I talk with my hands in case y'all didn't notice. It's what we do. Guys, love you. Night. See you tomorrow.